This right now, this is breaking news, and you can see that car flipped over. This is a deadly car crash. It's in Whittier at Mar Vista Street and Villa Verde Drive. There were five people inside that car, and at least one person we know has been killed. We'll keep you updated on the situation there in Whittier.